Recently, on a trip to Chengdu, China, in the Sichuan province, I was riveted by the display of masks and puppets. The art of Chinese shadow puppets, which combines folk art, drama, and music with storytelling, goes back 2,000 years ago when the Emperor Han Wudi fell heartbroken when a beloved wife suddenly died. A friend tried to lift his spirits and that night put on a puppet show for him. His downcast mood went away, and pretty soon entertaining with puppets spread all around China. After long days of working in the fields, people would tell stories with their hands or craft puppets with paper, leather, and a wooden rod.
那从我手的洋相吧，谢谢。